Now we're going to cut the two pieces. We've laid this line out on both pieces, and now we're going to cut it in this fashion. We're going to go through the saw like this, and that should give us the final shape of the canoe. And we're going to do it with both pieces. We almost made a serious error there. by starting the cut on the wrong side. However, we were able to recover without any detriment to the piece. This is now our canoe. With a little more sanding and some glue, I think we're going to be okay. Interesting piece. Okay, great.